Tonight, homeowners across the metro are trying to clean up the damage from bursting pipes. KMBC 9's Matt Evans is live now in Lenexa with the busy companies doing that work. Matt.
Well, lots of busy companies doing that work this year. They do it every year, and the pipes freeze and they burst, but all this snow and cold weather we've gotten this year has made it especially hard on them and homeowners across the metro with some of those pipes. Now, experts at the Frontier Restoration say pipes in this utility closet burst because the door was closed and the warm air couldn't get to it. These fans now have to work around the clock for 72 hours until all the moisture gets out of the room. Luckily, the homeowner caught it quickly the same day the pipe had burst and was able to call crews immediately to restore his man cave to its former glory. And the crews at Frontier Restoration have seen more of this year than any time else.
This doesn't happen every year, and we've had several bad winters, as you know. Probably about the last 5 years, we've had some pretty severe weather. But long stretches of this cold weather, this is probably the worst in recent time that I can recall.
Now, this homeowner is a huge KU fan and calls his basement Allen Fieldhouse East. He hopes it's all back to normal by the time March Madness rolls around. Reporting live in Lenexa tonight, Matt Evans, KMBC 9 News.